For she whose parts maintain a perfect music, whose beauty shine more than a blushing morning.